This week's Ask Dr. Durie has an interesting question, which is, can one use stem cells which have been stored and harvested to boost blood counts? This is an important question because with all of the available new immune therapies, sometimes low blood counts are quite a problem. And this is particularly the case after CAR T cell therapy. And so it's quite important that data were presented linked to the immune therapy registry, which is a new IMWU project based at UCSF in San Francisco with Dr. Thomas Martin as the lead investigator. And so one of the studies that Dr. Martin and his colleagues decided to look at is if we take our stem cells and give them to patients who have low blood counts after T cell therapy, does it really help in the recovery of the blood counts? And the answer to that is a decisive yes. The patients receiving stem cells did have a boost in the hemoglobin levels, so recovered red cells, an improvement in the platelet counts, and a reduction in the need for growth factors to try to stimulate white cell production. And so really a strong benefit by administrating these stored stem cells from the freezer. And so bottom line, this is a very important question. Thank you for the question. This is something to be considered and something to talk to your doctor about. If you happen to have stem cells available, they can help to improve blood counts if they're low after CAR T cell therapy and possibly in other situations.